Netflix's You is easily my favorite show on the platform, which led me to looking into past acting roles for some of the main characters, including Penn Badgley. Of course, many people know Penn from his roles in Gossip Girl and The Young and the Restless, but his first known acting role is pretty surprising. That's because Penn's first credited role was at age 13 as a voice actor in Nintendo's Mario Golf, released in 1999. Penn played the role of Kid and can be heard after each hole.
Yahoo! Yes!
Additionally, he played the role of Alex in Mario Tennis and Chris in Mario Tennis Power Tour. Do you know any other surprising acting roles? Please let me know in the comments, like the video, and remember, Kobe sucks.